everyone and welcome to this new video. In today's video, I am going to show you what I all bought for school, my supplies, and a bit of what is in my pencil case. I will start off with my planner agenda. As you can see, it is plant themed, as most of my school supplies are. Next, we have this wrapping paper for my books. It is very basic but also very strong, so it can keep my books safe. Here is quite a large ring band notebook. It is from the HEMA, and I also used this last year to write in my notes and summaries. It has really nice paper and I'm just gonna use it again this year. Next, we've got these very cute notebooks. I got them again from the HEMA. They are also kind of plant themed, well, at least this one is. It has a really nice structure and they're also pretty strong, so they can't be ruined in my bag. Next, we've got these bigger notebooks. One of them I'm going to use for Dutch and the other for English, because I need to write a lot for those subjects and I need more space. Last but not least, we have my pencil case. It is also themed with these cute plants, leaves actually. I also added my own touch to it with my lucky charm. I use one part from my pencil case for my pencils and pens, and the other for my markers. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video and see you later. Bye!